Hey, this is Joe Anderson with TerryTown RV. We are standing inside the massive indoor RV warehouse. We have over 125 units inside on display at all times. We're going to start taking a look at individual units, and there's going to be some of us that work here. Helping you along this process, showing you different features, different floor plans, everything from park models to motorhomes, travel trailers, fifth wheels, even pop-ups and toy haulers. We're gonna start today with this one. The Salem Grand Villa. This is the 42FL DL. So it's a front living with a double loft. Let's take a look at the outside here. I guess the biggest part of this is if you're parking this on a, you know, permanent site, on a lake, on a piece of property. So look at all these windows. You have massive front windows all the way around the door side. So let's take a look downside here. This is obviously has, you know, tall ceilings. Back here, it's gonna have a drop frame in the back so that it can give you the loft above the bedroom. On the outside here, we're gonna have 50 amp service. We're gonna have the larger 20 gallon electric water heater here. This one does have black tank flush on it. Has some outside storage back here, which a lot of park models do not have. All right, let's go around to the door side. Now this Salem Villa here is made with a wood frame and the aluminum exterior. It is available with fiberglass exterior, the smooth fiberglass look. So this one here is the aluminum. It does have power awning with LED awning lights. We're gonna bring most of our units in that way. It is available with a manual awning. We're gonna give it two entry doors. And again, tons of windows on this campsite side. Three entry step going up into the double sliding glass door here. All right, let's take a look in the inside here. We're gonna give you a freestanding table and chairs, theater seating that recline and have cup holders, along with the trifold hide-a-bed in the back here. This is coming standard with a Furion soundbar, flat screen TV, and the gray stone fireplace. This island kitchen setup is roomy with tons of storage. We're giving you the Whirlpool, a residential refrigerator, French door refrigerator, stainless steel double sink here with a residential style faucet. Lots of storage, huge pantry, Whirlpool residential microwave, three burner LP cooktop here. So this does have the taller ceilings in it than you're used to in like a normal travel trailer. It's more like a fifth wheel height than here throughout the entire living area. All right, let's head back this way. Take a look at the bathroom here. Tons of storage in the bathroom and a lot of room. Does have a nice countertop space here for, you know, all of your vanity needs. And then a normal size shower with the seat and tons of room to actually stand up and take a shower in here. So the biggest thing on these lofts is giving you an upstairs. So if you do have kids or grandkids that are coming, we have extra sleeping areas in the upstairs. And this one is giving you two loft areas. So the biggest loft area on this side is going to have the two beds in it with the divider in between. And then you have one more loft area on this side, which is a single loft area with some storage. Does have the privacy curtains to give you privacy from the kitchen and living area. All right, let's head back down the stairs here and into the master bedroom. Master bedroom, we are going to give you tons of room to walk around the entire bed. We have a cabinet here. We have dresser drawers here. And then this one will be equipped with a walk-in closet slash washer and dryer prep. You see we have the drain and all the water connections and electrical connections there. All right, well, I appreciate you taking a look at the Salem Grand Villa, the 42FLDL. This is a newer model for 2020. I do have these in stock and available at TerryTown RV. You can come out, check them out anytime. As you see, we have this indoors, 24/7 inside. I can get you these demos any time of the day or night. If you guys want to do any FaceTime videos, anything like that. If I missed anything on this video, just let me know. My phone number is 616-375-0938. Thank you.